Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with Combs 545 in our playthrough. Well, the finish of Moscow 41 and the second day of the very anticipated Battle of Stalingrad. I just can't steer this jeep. Like, for crying out loud. Ooh, that's a real good hit. Oh my gosh. Just wanna... Oof. I stink. All right. Pray to God that there's nothing over here. So stressed. Ugh. If he has anything over in those areas, I'm screwed. Oh, yay. He backed off. I was not expecting that. That sucks. Okay, how much can I get over there? 2 fighters. That's good. Come on, Nah, I'm delaying them as long as I can over here. That's fine. I just really wasn't expecting them to back off there. That's rather unexpected. Stay. Permanently stay. Stay. Permanently stay. Should prevent people from crossing the dawn. Gotta keep them past the dawn. Stay. Permanently stay. I guess ammo. Stay. Again, I'm going to reiterate, the key is to keep them delayed across the bend as long as possible. Make them have to concentrate everything on pushing past, because once they seize this area, getting Stalingrad is not that hard. But if you can keep them delayed here, keeping them delayed here is important too, but getting that KV shellacked like it did, that's not good. And now something can just rush across here, but I don't think it's ready for that. So we're gonna end it there. I'm surprised to see him back off the Crimea like that. That was unexpected. Because I put a big push to see the Crimea as fast as possible, and he's probably gonna kill that unit. Luck is for suckers. Smart move. You must have calculated that out. That was a smart move. Yeah.
hit.
That was a good one. That is a good one. I think rushing across there would be a bad idea. I'll just take it with you and you. Using a stew gun on you would be wise. Screw it, I'm gonna rush across. Season this. You come here. You come here. Preparing to cross as quickly as possible. Alright, seizing Crimea quickly and keeping a token force eliminates the need to worry about the Crimea, so that's what I try to do. And then I, as the Soviets, I obviously try and put up a intense defense of the Crimea in order to cause them to have to bring more and more crap over to try and eliminate it, instead of concentrating on taking the Don as fast as possible, the bend over the Don. You can see I rushed the bend over the Don, which may make me vulnerable, but they don't have anything really hard hitting over here, but this tank isn't the strongest at the present, which this bomber can make a short work of. Yeah. And here, getting a good hit on the KV, that's good. We'll see what happens. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.